Yeah, so as we wait for the allocation of the toll markets airdrop that we did, we are eagerly waiting for the allocation, okay? So congratulations to all of us. I told you, people are cashing out. We are cashing out. You better join crypto airdrops and maybe crypto trading is the real deal now. As in, you make money in dollars, you spend in naira. It's very sweet, okay? So as we wait for that one, I'm congratulating people already because we really mind to market. So we are expecting something huge. All right, let's check out this Capybara. I'm bringing you new updates, new projects that you can start mining that hasn't, that maybe they've not even set their listing dates so that you can mine early. You can be an early adopter, you can mine so very well so that when they list, you can get something reasonable out of it. Okay, let's just explore this Capybara meme. I just started. I don't think they have set the date of listing. I haven't even connected my wallet. So this is the first page, Capybara meme. Let's see how it works. Okay, up there it says connect wallet. So how to connect wallet now? I'm just going to do like two trainings in one now. I will go to Tonkeeper. Let's go. You will learn how to create wallet for each project that you're doing now. Download Tonkeeper. Go to Play Store if you're using Android. Download Tonkeeper. Then, or you go to, is it your App Store? Download Tonkeeper too. All right. Let me go to my Tonkeeper to create a wallet for Capybara name. So you just go to Tonkeeper, whatever that is there, because I have so many wallets for each, I have a wallet for each project I'm mining, for each airdrop I'm mining, I have a wallet for it. Network, please allow me to do this video so it will not be too long, okay? This one is the one I just opened for POSOG. POSOG. The POSOG. Okay, so whatever, how to create a new wallet. So up there, you will see the wallet sign. You click on it. You go down. You will see add wallet. You click on add wallet. Up here, you see new wallet. You click on it. You put your password, it's loading. Okay, it says get instant notification. You just say yes, enable notification. Okay, it has called it wallet 2 now. So now you have to rename it. You delete and rename it Capybara meme. Capybara meme. Okay, so I save. You leave it open like this, then you go back to that Capybara to connect the wallet. Okay, this is the official community. Capybara has opened back. So it's giving me a sign. That's this red notification up there that I should connect my wallet. I click on it. I go to turn wallets. That's what I want to use. So there are choices. If you want to use BitGet, all those OKS, all of them. But I like using Tonkeeper initially. Maybe later I'll change to the exchange. So right now, you now click, you see, connect to bot. You say, connect wallet. You still put in your password again. and it connects. It's done. It's that simple. Okay, it goes back to, you can see now it's connected. Okay, so what's in this Capybara meme? Let's explore. If you're a newbie, it might just be sounding like French or Greek or Chinese for you. You can just go down in my playlist, my crypto airdrop playlist. Go down. You can even go and watch the first video so you can understand what's happening here. And you can follow up. As you get to understand, please start mining. It is very good. Whether you're working, you're idle, you're, in fact, every family needs to have a crypto person. If you people want to survive this T-pain regime, everything, this inflation everywhere, it's not just Nigeria. People outside, Oyibos, they are mining, okay? So, let's go. So this one is just their advert, 50 ton, climb the ranks, all the blah, blah, blah. Then this is my balance. Say your balance, 3,182 Capybara points. So if I want to get more points and boost airdrop, maybe I'll probably click there. Oh, this one is buy to get more points. You pay. This one is not tap to earn. This one is pay to earn. Okay? Capybara pay to earn. So you need to have ton. I'm not buying now. I'll think about it. Some of them you have to spend money. It's like investing. But some of them are free too. Daily check-in. Let's do the daily check-in. If I check in now, go. It gives me 50 capybaras. It will enter into my balance. Okay, it has given me. It is good. Anything, all this go. Those are the daily tax. Just click on it. Go to X. It promotes Capybara on Twitter. Promoting it, you can just go there and you post. It's already set for you. You come back, you claim. And back on your on-chain journey. Oh. Capybara, I'm not yet convinced to start spending on you. So I go back. When you're convinced that you really want to mine this capybara, you can spend. It's just like investment, okay? Not all airdrops need spending, but some of them ask for money and it increases your points, your coins, and at the end of the day you get more than you have invested. Okay, so you can decide not to spend money too. You can decide. If it's not compulsory, it's not a must, you must spend. Okay, then this one, you have the basic tax. We have gone from the home page. Now we are in the tax page. That's this dollar sign that you're seeing there. The basic, you just follow them on X. Just read. Whatever they say you should do, you do. Except spending money. Spending money is not, I'm not giving you a financial advice. It's up to you whether you want to spend or you do not want to spend, okay? I can't give an advice on that one. All right. Capybara. Whew. It's looking like Memfi. Spend to earn, not tap to earn. Okay. So this little tax that I've done now, you have seen my balance has increased to 4,182. So I'm just really going to think if I would really want to spend on this Capybara Meme. Okay? And if I want to, I will really, any airdrop that you're mining, just be serious with it. Put yourself, put your time, put your maybe money into it. Not a financial advice. You do your research too. And if it's something you want to do, it's fine. It's really okay. And daily invite, you invite people. As I'm inviting you now, you can click on my invite link. Let's mine this. I think it's going to cook, yeah? I think so. I really do think so. Nobody is sure. Nothing is sure in the crypto space. So you invest what you can afford to lose, okay? Invest what you can afford to lose. Even when you're trading, you trade with what you can afford to lose. Like when I hear people saying that they lost millions, that why would you trade millions and lose millions when you can't, you know, you can't afford to lose millions? Unless you have trillions or billions, then you can lose millions. Okay, and you need to get trained. That's one. You need to get trained. So I will leave the invite link. I will invite you. I copy my invite link. Just click on this, you copy. I will leave it in the comment section of this video so you can tap on it and start mining Capybara Meme. Okay, so the next menu is the leaderboard. These are the people. You see, people are already serious with this. People are already serious with it. I think it's about to list though. Okay, no. These are the people that have been leading from 28 October to... I really do hope it's not about to list, because I don't like mining projects that are already about to list. Because you won't really mine out anything. You just list. Okay, I don't think so. They have just 327,506 participants. So it's good. We are still early. Continue mining. Alright. And this is my wallet I've connected. Okay. Then this is this box here is the open loot. Let's click on it. What is it about? Wow. Congrats, you unlocked a common loot. Okay. I collect my loot. Upgrade to permanent epic loot. Token generation event is coming soon. Okay. I hope he's telling me to pay with 1 ton. This Capybara, are you sure I'm going to mine you? Mine, pay with 1 ton. Okay. I'm always skeptical about all these ones that say pay to earn. Open card packs and 100 ton maximum. I'm actually earning now. Wow, that's good. Spin 7 times. in 2 times. Okay, Emma. Okay. I have 7 spins. This capybara looks good. It actually looks good if you're ready to spend ton on it. It's like maybe like measure them. I'll think about it and see if I'll seriously mine it. 3 spins. So this is basically how to mine capybara meme. Wow, congrats, you got 1 time diamond. Continue. Still have 3 spins. Okay. My spin has finished. He said I should invite you. When I invite you, I can spin again. I got it. Okay, that's basically how to mine this. It's really not hard. You spend, you win. You spend, you get more. You spend ton. So you have to have a lot of ton to do this airdrop. You need to have a lot of ton. And they're actually giving out too. Like just now that I have just spin the wheel, I got the balance of 0.06 ton without spending anything. So it's okay. Maybe when I spend, I get more. All right, people, that's basically how to mine this capybara meme. If you like it, if it's something that you would like to mine, then click on my invite link in the comment section of this video. Let's try it out, okay? All right. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment. If it's something, do you think it's a project that will cook? Do you feel bullish about it? Or you feel, what do they call it? Bearish about it. You feel bullish, let's go and mine it, okay? People are already there. See the winning list. People are making money. People are cashing out. So, let's do it. Okay, I'm still your one and only Laurry Jones, bringing you crypto airdrop tips. If you want to be trained in trading, go to my first video in this my playlist. First video, you will see a link there, a WhatsApp link. You can join so you can get trained for training. But if you want to be mining airdrops, watch all these my videos. The one that is simple for you, click on it. The one you feel is okay, you can mine. If it hasn't listed already, mine and get something out of it, okay? Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.